We've seen dramatic rooftop rescues in recent flooding and people plucked from trees. Today, the Texas Department of Public Safety practiced those life-saving missions at the Buda Fire Department. DPS aircraft spent the better part of today flying over and around their training facility on Farm Road 2770.